Loading time is so fast, but it could have been non-existent, because I know the PlayStation 5. I've owned it for a while. Whoops, I accidentally drew Clippy. What shall I do? No, that wasn't the right answer at all. Whoopsie. Oh, Sage has memory tokens now. Now that I know how to beat that, it's not difficult in any way. Whoops, didn't mean to boost there. Oh no. Those ones have a bit of health. Oopsie. Oopsie again. How do I do auto salute? That's not it. That just isn't it. Oh, there it is. No, that's not correct. What did I do? No, god damn it. Something just happened. God damn it. Fuck you. God damn it. God damn it! Fuck! Don't mind me just getting my speed back. Nice, I got... I did... Oh, red pillar. That's different from calling it a tower or a warden or whatever. This isn't challenging. See? Completely done now. Oh, a legally distinct Korok. What's this? Oh, I need 3 keys still. What's in here? Okay. Oh, those were just one shots, huh? Oh, hey, you. I like you. What? Oh, okay. Then I didn't trade a lot of the cocoa that I had gotten. What? What? No. Hell no. Mm-hmm. I know now. God damn it. This is kind of challenging, actually. You don't have to play the cutscene every time. In fact, please don't. What do you mean by catch, speaking of which? Oh, you just mean have it land on you. Okay, good. That was what I was doing. Nice, so you can cover it up more of this weird-looking map. I've got you in my sights. I don't know, I barely played Overwatch. What the hell is that? Then excuse me, no thanks. Then excuse me. No thanks. Then excuse me, no thanks. Excuse me, no thanks. Excuse me, no thanks. Excuse me. No thanks. I didn't like that at all. Now, without further ado, fuck off. Yeah, don't ever do that again. Where's the cyberspace portal? I was told there was one here. Slightly wrong. Wait, is this still chemical plant? I thought I wanted to be in Speed Highway by now. No. No, fine. Why? Whoa, what is... Why? I'm sure I didn't get a good rank on that. Yep. Definitely didn't. I don't know if there's a fishing hole, but it's not over. Briny means. Oh, I didn't go through there. Awesome, because I hated those things so much. Yeah, I did it. Oh shit. What is the... Oh, this is a boss. Damn it. Or a mini boss, whatever. Shit. Oh, that's no good. That's not good. Good. So this thing slowly drains your health, man. That's not good. How am I supposed to defeat this thing? my god, how many caterpillars are on this island? I don't want to fight caterpillars or ghosts or whatever. Excuse me? No. I have to do this a lot. Wow, those are some huge buffs. Because I've been holding on to those for a long time. Like, way too long. This. That was surprisingly easy, I guess. Yep. No, I'm not touching you. Thank you. Great, it's time for Starfall. Oh, it's that kind of time challenge, okay. I did not press that. Rude. Another one of you, huh? Yeah, good thing I have my ultimate ability. It's called being good at the game. It's called not absolutely sucking at the game. Ooh, I have not seen you do that before, what the hell? Oh, I'm directly attacking you now. Nice. Now I'm speedy again, and I like speed because this is a Sonic game. Can you please buff me now? Okay, awesome. Thank you. Or something. No, thank you. Oh. Oh shit, I need time for that. Okay, but before I get the emerald, I must do this. Oh, okay, yeah, this is straightforward. That was the easiest one of those in the game, and it's the fifth world. A bit strange, don't you think? That the fifth world has the easiest one of those. The last world in the game. Some of those cocos can be very blendy. They can blend. Mm. Real. No, no. I'm gonna be on the edge so that I don't get jumped by those velociraptors. What are those actually though? Like really? Why is it so challenging to get up there? No, it's not really. It's just gotta figure out the angle at which I need to boost up it. Because if it's even slightly sloped, there's a chance that it can be boosted up. Or maybe they put invisible walls here, who's to say? Either way, I got in. Okay, so purple first. And blue. Is that like a little llama? Looks kind of like him. Yep, I did it all right. Let me guess, it's a... something to do with automation. Yep. Right. Thank you, but no. Oh good, I only need one gear for this. We got to collect the cocos around the portal. Okay, going in. Oh, finally. Steve Hanley. Or something along the lines of Speed Hanley. Excuse me? What? I don't need this cutscene every time, but thank you. It'd be great if I could move the camera in this section. Those are what Eggman was powering at? Weak-ass tanks and helicopters? If a 4'2" hedgehog can escape, can literally destroy those, who's to say pudgy human cannot? I don't know how well I did, but it's better than nothing.
Hey, I did clear with 120 rings. What?
How did I do that? Like, actually. For 120 or more,
I should say.
What's this? Ah, here we are. Okay, fair enough. I remembered where I was going. Thank you. Ignore my subparness, okay? Because I got it. Mm-hmm. That's right. I got it. Okay, they're actually putting on the heat. What did I do? Okay. Thank you. Nice. Okay, now it goes this way. Okay, never mind. There goes this one, actually. How do I go this way? How did I manage to die there? No. I think I need to wait for that to be possible. Okay. More like shut out, head out. Yeah, got you there. There's a surprisingly large amount of cocos in these woods. No. No, 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 no. I need 90 more? Guess I'm going there.
That thing is huge. Looks important.
Okay, you're very subtle, game. You know what, fine, I'll play along. Like, why are you just, like, blatantly telling me things now? I'm not doing anything anyway. Still nothing? Looks important, but it's actually not. If it were more important, I would be able to use it. No, no. No, no. I already fought you. You are dead now. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yep, I kinda already know. Okay, I guess let's try that again. Okay, I guess I'll try going there then. Yay. Ooh, more objectives. Nice, I did it. Let's get this show on the road. Shit, these are all speed highway, aren't they? I wonder if I got an S rank there. Would be surprising, but not really. Actually, yes, it would be very surprising. Nice, I have both. Four and... Nice, I have...
I can get that one. Chaos and Love now.
Yep. Awesome. And away I go. No thanks. Okay, Sage, I found you. And I not found you, I'm now going to that location on my map. Wait a minute, how am I supposed to get there? Oh, it's not the other island, okay, I can't really see because of the rain. Well, how would I do that?
It would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat
it! Sonic, I need to know that, though. Oh, it just... becomes available. Okay, good. Good, 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 good.
Thank you.
think this is how I'm supposed to do it. I can do this. I managed to do it once. Okay, first ship down. Yeah, I did it. I did it. Nice. Ooh, chromatic aberration. Nice.
Sooner.
We were enemies. Furthermore, Manae wants to know me, Egg.
Sure it does. Maybe I named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Sure. Time's a waste. Let's wrap this up.
That was a nice dig, Sonic.
Okay.
Nice, I did it. Nice, another one. Hey, wait a minute. First though, I need... First I wanna do the, cyberspace mission. And get the cocos.
Oh shoot, I can do skill tree stuff as well. Okay, awesome. That looks like it'd be fun. So I'm just gonna... Invincibility fans. Isn't Speed Highway actually? I don't really know Speed Highway all that well. I'm just kinda. No.
did it. One of these. Okay, it's not as straightforward as it seems. Okay, I got it. Awesome, awesome. Oh, sick, another objective. Where? Oh, I bet I found you. Again. And there's a key in there? That's cool. Now there's a key and a water balloon. Shit, Red Pillar, let's fucking go. You play the one dying, and I play the one killing you. No, 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 no. Stop that. No, that's not happening. Nope. No, no, no. Gotcha now. See, told you I'm a gotcha. Now, on to my objective. Anyway, objective time. Wow, just in the nick of time. Nice, I'm hyper again.
Thank you.
Let's get into this level. It's Green Hill Zone, what the fuck? Already off to a great start. Posted too late. No. So I didn't do great. But I got a single key.
There's probably a fishing zone somewhere.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can, I'm gonna see if I can drop dash all the way down the mountain. Or I'm gonna fall off the mountain. What? What? Well, at least I spawned at the back at the top of this mountain. So I can. That was kind of fun. What? Still? How dare you interrupt my drop dash? What the fuck? No thanks, actually.
Okay.
didn't get S-Ring. Yep, didn't get S-Ring. But I did get two keys, I guess. Green, I go. Maybe I might do. Okay, I get it. Up here again.
say, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ages have to dial down to this world, adjusting to the new flora, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal law to keep islands in their vicinity.
Yeah, that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
supposed to do that? Looks like there is a fishing hole. That one is deadly. Sonic, don't touch that. Really, don't touch it. Thank you.
Gay Frog. I knew those chemicals in the water were doing something. I think I'm gonna... No, wait.
Spend all of my purple coins. Turn them into fish tokens. Oh shit, I got the 10 commandments. Get any more than 999 fish tokens. I guess not.
Would you like to try?
Yeah, I'm just buying the entire stock, don't mind me.
Would you like to try?
I'm done now. Oh, I am dead. That killed me. Thank you, game. Thank you for telling me how to dodge, although I do know how to dodge. I'm just very bad at it. Okay, next Chaos Emerald. Which one is it? No, it's the blue one.
You'd be right at home here, Nux.
That wasn't necessary because I'm playing the game.
Archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
Sonic, this is 2022. And it... kind of children's game. No one knows what a hard drive is in the newer generations. Like the new parts of the newer generations, anyway. What grade I got. Wow. Surprising. I was off by a second. What? I was off by a second. A second, guys. No thanks. Hey, how about you fuck off? Thank you. Damn it. Fuck.
They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island. and then taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emerald's power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the ancient's technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.
Their what now? Fine Sage, okay. Okay, she is quite a ways away. Easy. Yes.
Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I'll be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Okay. Hello, Cocos. I'll get it next time.